Heavy snow causes chaos in Japan. At least 12 people are dead after Tokyo and other parts of the east of the country were hit over the weekend. The snowfall bringing down a number of roofs, including this gymnasium in Saitama Prefecture. Up to 27 centimetres falling, on a par with last weekend's snowstorms, which were the heaviest in 45 years. Another casualty of the weather was this service aircraft carrier hangar in Kanagawa. The snow also causing major problems for transport. Cars and lorries brought to a standstill on motorways in central Japan. The tailback snaking back for miles. It's been no better for those who'd been hoping to take to the air. Japan's largest carrier, ANA, said it had to cancel 338 domestic and 12 international flights due to the heavy snow. The weather also playing havoc with power supplies. Hundreds of thousands of households left without electricity. Although most of the snow has melted in Tokyo, the clear-up will take some time, with traffic and power problems set to continue for a while yet.